To customize your Samsung Z Fold 6, if we are on the home screen, you just long press on the empty space and we have all the home screen customization here. So you have the wallpaper, which you can also change for the lock screen from here. You have the Galaxy Theme Store, where you can get custom themes. You have widgets, where if we locate the widget we want, we long press it and then drag and then drop to add it to our home screen. So I'll just allow these permissions first, and it will select an event and it will show the calendar, for example. If we swipe down from the top once and then we swipe down one more time, we have all these quick toggles here and we can actually customize what these are. So if we tap the pen, we can then edit the top view, which is the icons you see when you swipe down once, and then full is the icons you see when you swipe down twice. And so you can tap minus to remove, and you can drag and drop to add as well. We can also customize more quick toggle settings, like if you always see the brightness control and the quick access settings. So if I turn this one on, we can instead pull down from the right to get the full view instead of swiping down twice like that. Sometimes you're in an app and you're in that app in your inside screen, but you want it to continue on the cover screen instead of locking the phone. Well, we can actually customize that. So if we open the settings and then at the top of settings, we select search. If you search for continue apps and then select continue apps on cover screen like this, and then we tap continue apps on cover screen again, we can then turn on what apps we want to continue. Camera's a really good one. So let's say I am in the inside here and then I want it to continue. Fold the phone, it's not going to lock the device. And so there you go. If we want to put new apps on our home screen, then if we swipe up, we see all of our apps here. And then if you long press an app and then drag and drop, you can add new apps to your home screen.